Pocket showers, thunderstorms, and even some temperatures getting into the 60s with that extended forecast coming up.
If you haven't already received a call from your doctor or dentist, you might soon. A lot of offices are canceling and rescheduling appointments for at least the next 2 weeks. It's all to keep both patients and health officials safe. They're asking you to be understanding during this time of temporary appointment restrictions.
For the most cases, people are tolerant of this. But truthfully, you know, it only takes a handful to be disruptive that can prevent us from continuing to move forward to those with those best practices that we know that can actually prevent, a catastrophic event.
Governor DeWine said that hospitals will only be performing non-elective surgeries like life-saving operations and procedures that would save an organ or prevent the progression of a disease. Washington Local Schools is just one district making sure no child goes hungry during